eight competitors today?
They're quite worthy competitors, especially their CRV. It's nice to get in and sit inside a couple of different cars. Don't normally get to do it, so yeah, it's good.
Had you driven the Qashqai before?
I haven't, no. No, I didn't get a chance to drive it. I was a passenger on the lap, so didn't feel as good. Quality's not there compared to 308, so much better car, I think.